Better believe it, y'all. It's funky reggae time.